isn't over yet.
No, Master Aaron is still inside with the prisoner.
Who's he? Or rather, what is he?
Someone there. There's something up there.
himself killed. Hey! There's a body over here!
All right.
That's it! Get out of here! You don't want to be cut to pieces. Impossible to lay hands on him.
He's run off. Be ready. There's a creature out here somewhere. Be ready. There's a creature out here somewhere. Damn it, he got done in.
Ah!
someone there or not. Shit. It's impossible to find it. What's going on there?
Yes, I hear you. Yes, I'm not far. I'm coming.
Somebody better looking? My plan. I wanted my plan. I wanted. You simply carried out my orders. You don't even know who you were supposed to free, right? A friend, huh? You never had all the details. I still can't stand seeing your idiotic mug vaguely resembling mine. Though I was looking at my reflection in a pool while I was pissing in it. Well, that's impossible! No! No fucking way! Yeah, I'm Styx. The real one. And you're nothing but a bad copy. Thanks for opening the door. You've been manipulating me from the start, jerking me around like a meat puppet. Damn! But that's over now. Fuck you and your bullshit. Now, it's time to die. Yeah, sure, go on, scream. Make me a nice little diversion. And now I have to catch up with Aaron. If he destroyed the bridge, there has to be another way to reach the heart of the tree. Styx.
Madness. Show yourself. Enough messing.
messing around. Show yourself.
how to find Styx. He doesn't seem too worried about covering his tracks. I should be able to follow.
Funny how things change, don't you think? This time, it's me asking all the hard questions. And believe me, boy, I'm very good at getting answers.
You don't scare me, Shorty. What are you hoping for?
Don't waste your time trying to resist. The mind is a funny thing, you know? If I ask you to think of something, you will think of exactly that thing, whether you like it or not. And the amber, it will tell me everything. I must admit that the destruction of the bridge could be a tiny problem. But since you did it without hesitation, you must know another way. Ah, Querberus. He's alive. He knows a way, and you know where he is. It's you who's holding him prisoner. I knew it! Come on, show me where he is. Come on, show me.
Ah, demon! Amber is burning my insides! My brain is melting!
Concentrate, fool! I don't care if you're scared you'll die.
Free me, you rat! I'll show you who's scared! Damn it! My eyes are burning!
A laboratory to study Amber. By my ancestors. Using this old fool to distill amber. You're the one behind the amber smuggling. If old Barry knew this, his own son. And this laboratory, where have you installed it? It's gotta be here, somewhere in the tower. Come on, you remember. You can see the lab. You can see the way there. You can see the surrounding area. Let's see. Looks like sewers? Am I right? Querberus is being held in the bowels of the atrium? Ah, my head. I saw everything. His memories. I recognize this place. It's not far from the hideout. Styx wants to find the architect. So I'll find him before he does. Quick! Another one here. Go. Go get your empty shell of a skull split in two.
There's an intruder in the area.
I prefer hunting orc. They're not so sneaky. Change of guard. I hate being on duty here.
Sorry, but it's not going to happen anytime soon, son. You've got to wait until this extraction is over.
bollocks.
To you rather than the canteen. You promised me double the reward.
Yes! Of course you'll be paid, you dimwit! Oh, shit! No!
Try not to make too much racket with your experiments. I won't be able to avoid inspections around your little hideout.
Empty. I remember nothing. Just a corridor, and then I think I wanted to die.
Damn. Styx didn't even bother giving me more memories than that. Just the wish to die.
Shit. I don't know why I wanted to die. I don't want to die.
Yeah. 1 hour. Talk about life is short.
Who are you? Why do you look like me?
I don't look like you. I'm not you. I'm not like you. I will not be sacrificed like a fucking sheep. Die! Die, goddammit!
he was thinking. Because Styx was so close, perhaps? Did he sense that I was there? Ah, it's driving me crazy not knowing. I gotta catch up with him.